helping you out by giving you some advice on gift ideas for the holidays. There are so many gift ideas out there, but I've broken them down into three. Low budget, medium budget, and high budget. So there's something out there for everybody. So without further ado, let's get started. For low budget presents or gifts, you can get a person a planner because since the new year is coming, to be successful, you gotta plan where you're going ahead of time. The next present is a DIY candle. Now, if you don't know how to make them, then you could just buy them in your favorite scent, and they're really great presents because they're not that high in cost, but they're still really great. And lastly, for the low budget presents, you can give someone an emoji pillow. They're super popular and you can find them in lots of places. You can even get them for $5 each. Now moving on for the medium budget gifts. You can buy them sunglasses. This is an amazing present for me because you can use them all year long and you never have too much sunglasses. But an even better present than that is concert tickets. You can buy them tickets to their favorite band and it would be legendary. In my opinion, a very thoughtful gift is a moment, such as a dinner or tickets to a movie. Just something that you guys could do together. There's nothing better than spending quality time with the people you love. Now, finally, the higher budget gifts. These are presents for when you have a lot of money to spend and you want to go all out. The first present is a no-brainer. They're everywhere and everyone wants them. They're AirPods. Remember those little tiny Apple headphones? Yeah, those. But if they're not into AirPods, then you can give them an Insta camera. These things are awesome. They capture every moment perfectly. And aren't those little Polaroids super cute? Another great gift would be a spa certificate, because who doesn't like to chill or relax or get pampered from time to time? I know I do. And my last gift idea is to get someone their favorite bottle of perfume, because we got to smell good. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comment down below any other gift ideas that you can give to your friends or family or anybody else. If you like this video or if you're new to my channel, click that red subscribe button down below and give this video a thumbs up for presents. See you guys next week. I love you so much. Bye! And happy holidays! Out there, but I've broken them down into three. Low, medium.
Low, medium?
Like, what's up? Okay.
Extra large.
Extra large. Extra, extra large.